boy Jordan A. Back in the building playing the front runner for the game of the year, in my opinion, 2022. I am here in the city of Crystal Tunnel, and I, along with just about everybody else, just sunk in a great many, whether you sunk in a great many hours in this game or not, you're going to get trapped. And your first trap, more than likely, is going to bring you here to this place where these things is running around, these bugs is everywhere, and you already automatically know that you are not up to par and ready to be here. And you know, the enemies and the crystal bug dudes like that. They don't have no problem letting you know that you're not ready to be here. But now, raises potency of incantations. Something I'll try out eventually. As for now, I am okay with what I got. See a statue of Marika anywhere in this area. I did unlock a quick shortcut with kicking by kicking down that ladder. Because I don't know what this boss is, I don't know what they look like, I don't know what they're hitting for, and even though I'm pretty sure that I'm a bit OP for this area, it doesn't matter what your level is, thing about Elden Ring. And these From Software titles, it doesn't matter what your level is, how strong you is, the simplest enemy can take you out if you slip. With that being said, Gravity Stone Chunk. Somber Stone Minus Bell Bearing. Okay. See the difference that made. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, we can buy somber ones now. Nice. Two bands of peace. And we can buy somber twos. Guess that's what we did. Yeah.
took you for dead.
No matter, it's all
lay out your arm.
The wakizashi. Well, we got 1-7. Now, I haven't even used this sword yet. So we're gonna wait on that. Kane sword. Cold crouching. Super savage. Oh, I need an 8. It's my strongest weapon right here. Get that 8 or going. I'm gonna use it on. Sorry about all these inventories. I'm just trying to figure some things out here real quick. Asshole here, because I'm pretty much just about done it all. Let's mess around in the War Dead Catacombs. I just want to see what this. first came in here, I said, nope, I am not ready for this. And then, you know, I cheated and I went and looked and realized that, you know, these guys here, back and spawning the land. It's bad, best off to just avoid them. This is pretty much all I'm gonna get. Because if not for that, I probably would have sat there. Real quick. One fucking hit. Didn't know that was gonna happen. Whoa. With that much.